Look, for the last 5.5 years of my marriage, I was very scared and very unhappy, and I felt that there was something terribly wrong with me, and I had no other choice but to leave. I thought that my son would be better off without me. And it wasn't until after I got to California that I realized that just because I needed some kind of creative or emotional outlet didn't make me unfit to be a mother. I know I left my son. I know that that's a terrible thing to do, and I have to live with that every day. But in order to do that, I had to believe that it was the only thing I could do, that it was the best thing for him. However, I have since gotten help, and I have worked very, very hard to become a whole human being, and I don't think I should be punished for that. And I don't think my son should be punished. Billy's only 7 years old. He needs me. I'm not saying he doesn't need his father. I'm just saying that I truly believe he needs me more. I was his mommy for 5.5 years. And Dad took over that role. For 18 months, I don't know how anyone could possibly believe that I have any less of a stake in parenting that little boy than Mr. Kramer does. I'm his mother. I'm his mother.